think we serve the best for the
nation.
According to the president's message, the NRM government has created a peaceful, secure, and conducive environment for the people to create wealth for themselves.
The president has told me to inform you to use all the opportunities, the conducive environment that is ushered in by NRM government. Please support all the government programs, PTM, NUOKA, and many others. And we want you to benefit, especially the 39% of our population who are not yet in the money.
The Prime Minister thanked the people of Ngora for supporting the NRM government and reiterated the government's commitment to deliver all its promises.
Supporting NRM, and you know NRM is a government that delivers
for the people of Uganda.
Nabanja described Amongin as a hard-working woman focused on serving the country.
On behalf of government, I want to commit that we shall continue to work with you, Jacqueline. We shall support you. We shall support your family. We shall support the people of Ngora. The people of Ngora, you know, we shall support you. I have been supporting you. I remember sometime back I came here when she had put so many ambulances. I don't remember the place where we were. But Jacqueline is still with us. Yes, I know what happened in 2021. But for us, the members of Parliament of Uganda said, no, we cannot remove this trend.
Peter Gwang, the Minister of State for Education in charge of sports, asked Council Lubega to ensure they live in harmony with Amongin, as demanded by the culture of Teso.
Teso, and I thank you for choosing a beautiful daughter from Teso. Secondly, we want to ask you to keep our daughter away. Council Archimedes, we love you. Toto, thank you for helping and bringing up Jacqueline and the entire family. On my own behalf, I'm going to give the family 5 million shillings.
The president contributed 20 million shillings as startup for the family, while the Prime Minister Robin Anabanja and Peter Gwang contributed 5 million shillings each. The function was graced by the state minister in charge of economic monitoring in the office of the president, Beatrice Akello, RDCs, members of parliament, and local residents. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.